大家好啦，咁咧呢一個 video 咧，最主要係講翻你哋啱啱測咗嗰份 Ionic Compound 嘅 quiz 咧，入邊要留意嘅地方嘅。咁啊，首先一開始咧就講 MC 呢個六條啦。咁啊，你睇下第一條咯，第一條就係 cat ion X3 has 23 electrons. The number of protons in this nucleus is 咁你要睇翻呢度啦。cat ion 係正嘅離子啦，23粒 electrons， 而佢哋嘅 charge 係三正。charge 係三正即係代表咩咧？佢係話俾你聽咧，已經已經係甩咗三粒電子噶啦。譬如話我哋講緊嘅 sodium atom 啦。sodium ion 做例子啦，我哋咁樣係咪？我哋講 sodium atom 啦，應該有十粒粒 proton 啦，十一粒電子，而 sodium ion 咧就係十一粒 proton， 十粒電子。所以咧，你會見到佢一個正咧，佢其實甩咗粒電子，於是者佢話咧三正啊嘛，咁咪甩三粒電子。咁翻轉頭咁諗啊 ，X 咁呢粒 atom 咧就應該係原本冇甩三粒啊嘛，應該就係26粒電子啦。得唔得？好啦，咁第二樣嘢咧，就係你要留意啦，就係咁究竟 proton 嘅數量係幾多咧？咁 proton 嘅數量就係睇下佢 atom 嘅狀態，睇下 proton 同 electrons 嘅跌數量就一樣嘅。嗱，所以我哋要睇翻就係咩咧 ？atom 個情況底下有26粒電子，咁即係話咧，亦都有26粒質子啦。所以答案咧就係 D 啦。咁我哋要用啲心機咧去諗一諗咧，啊，將呢啲嘅cation 啊或者 atom 啊入邊嘅化學環境咧就抽絲剝繭啊，咁咧你先可以做到嘅。啊，呢個第一條，第二條啦。咁第二條咧，佢就問緊你係一個電解嘅實驗。咁我哋要將molten lead to bromide 咧就整溶佢，跟住咧就要做一個電解啦。咁你見到一個 light bulb 啦，係咪？咁啊 ，light bulb 咪做著，咁即係話俾你聽通電咯。咁啊，呢度咧就話你聽咩正嘅電極咧。就會有一啲嘅 reddish brown gas，OK，就 reddish brown gas。咁啊，乜鬼嚟嘅咧？咁我哋逐個逐個揾翻啦。而負極嗰邊咧，就會出現咗一啲 white shiny solid， 呢度係 white shiny solid。咁通常咧，你哋做呢啲題目嗰陣時咧，其實你就好諗嚟用嘅咧，一幅圖咧，咁你就將一啲資料咧畫翻好佢。咁 which of following can be deduced from the experimental results？ 咁以上發生緊咩事咧？咁原來佢做緊將呢一個嘅電解質啦 ，OK？ 呢個 molten lead to bromide 唔係淨係導電咁簡單，而係有化學分解。咁於是者咧就將 lead to bromide 做電解啦，咁你有電啦，而變成 lead metal 啦，同埋 bromine。vapor 嘅，咁啊，因為太熱啦，咁 liquid 會變 vapor 嘅，得唔得？咁啊，其實咧，佢最主要就係想講呢樣嘢啫。咁啊，你會睇下邊一個正答案咧？咁啊，嚟睇翻第一 ，solid 嘅 ionic compound 唔會導電嘅 ，A 唔簡單啦。lead to bromide compound 都係唔簡單，因為佢係有導電啊，熔融狀態底下 molten state 咧會導電嘅。咁好啦，咁導電咁啊，因為咩咧？係咪 mobile electrons 錯啊？佢唔係金屬嚟噶嘛，佢係 mobile ions 啊。OK， 咁所以咧，其實 C 呢個咧先係啱嘅。Molten lead to bromide can be decomposed by electrolysis。我點知佢 decompose 啊？因為佢會出現咗 reddish brown gas 同埋 white solid。見面到呢兩點啊，呢個咧就係第二條要留意嘅地方啦。咁啊，咁啊，呢個咧就係第二條嘅。好啦，第三條。咁第三條咧，你就會見到咧，佢有四隻 element 啦。咁啊，有 W。X、Y、Z 佢 atomic number 咧，其實咧就係X 減一、X、X 加一、X 加二。嗱，如果就咁睇呢一句説話係咩意思咧？其實就係呢度咧應該係有連續四隻嘅 element 啊，得唔得？呢個連續四隻嘅 four consecutive 嘅 elements 嘅。咁 X 咧，你知道係九，咁邊個咧就會 form ionic compound upon completion 咯。咁你咧，如果俾我咧，就攝翻曬落去九個數字啊，九喺中間，跟住八、九、十、十一。OK， 呢個就代表就 W、X、Y、and Z 佢哋嘅proton number 啦，即係 atomic number。咁我要知呢個嚟做乜嘢咧？因為 proton numbers 咧，亦都反映緊嗰個即係唔多唔少咧，你知道 electron number 啦，亦都係會知道佢係咩 group 噶， 得唔得？咁所以咧，我哋要做係做咩咧？首先第一樣嘢，我就要揾翻佢個 electronic arrangement 啦。咁就呢一個八啦，就26隻 group，所以咧佢應該係 group six 啦，group seven 呢個咧就係 group zero，最後咧11即係 sodium 啦，咁樣咧就 group one 嘅，咁邊個出 ionic compound？嗱，因為咁樣寫咧，你就容易啲嗱推敲到咧，其實咧 C 嗰個答案咧就會出到啦。OK，咁除咗呢個之外，如果話其他 choice 嚇，你見到 Y 同真同 Y 嘅配搭咧，其實都係唔使揀嘅，見唔見到啊？因為咧佢係一個 neon 嚟嘅，neon 係一個 noble gas，咁所以咧B 咧唔揀得啦，B 唔使揀，D 唔使揀，得翻呢個嘅 A 啦、W、X 啦同埋 Y、Z 嘅。咁 W、X 咧兩個係都係 non-metal，呢兩個 non-metal 係唔會透過一個甩電子一個電子方法嚟 compound。嗱，相反咧，如果你講呢一個嘅話咧，我哋講緊係一個 covalent compound 嘅。OK，咁啊呢個遲下再講啦。咁啊呢一個咧就係第三條嘅 C 嘅。咁第四條啦。第四條咧個 chemical formula 咧，of a nitrite of X 咧，佢就會係X3N2。咁個 chemical formula of sulfate of X 係咩咧？啊，呢啲好輕嘅，咁你要拆解啦。咁 X3N2nitrite 嗰個 charge 係乜嘢咧？嗱，你係負二負三啦，就乘二嘅。咁 X 嘅唔知幾多個正，跟住嘅乘三就等於呢嚿嘢。如果就咁睇咧，嗱，靠山相乘啦。咁所以咧，你應該知道係 N 啦，就係呢一個嘅二嚟嘅。咁即係話 X 咧，X 嘅 charge 咧，X 嘅 ion 嘅 charge 咧。就係正二啦，得唔得？我要用呢樣嘢咧，我就套翻去個 sulfate 就 X 啦。咁 sulfate 咧個 formula SO4 二負啦，咁 X 咧就係叫二正啦。OK，咁就 it is just a perfect match，就係一比一，所以答案咧就 XSO4，XSO4。咁所以第四條答案就 A。第五條啦。咁第五條咧，我哋就要講緊顏色嘅問題。咁咧呢度咧就好似推理題目嚟嘅啫，咁咧我哋要睇下咧，邊個嘅配搭，其實佢有唔同嘅顏色啦，而到最後佢問翻你 PQRS 佢本身嘅 ion 啊，佢哋本身係咩代表啲乜嘢？好啦，咁啊你會見到下邊咧有咩答案咧就嗱呢啲譬如呢一紮啦，包括cobalt two 啊，copper two 啊，呢啲咧 dichromate 啦，iron two 啦。呢扎咧，全部係有顏色嘅，咁所以咧，你要望翻同上邊嘅顏色有關咧，嗰個答案正啱嘅。嗱，首先第一樣嘢，你會見到咧就係 RQ 咧就係冇色，咁所以咧你要睇翻 RQ 咧係冇色都咁就會係冇色啦。你唔會一個有色，一個係另外一隻色，low 雲係冇色噶嘛，所以咧你揾翻 RQ 嘅冇色。如果睇 RQ 冇色嘅話咧，個配搭就係Q 咧 two minus 應該係 sulfate 啦，R2% 最似咧就係 Mg 啫嘛，咁即係話咧，其實咧 A 同埋 D 咧，咁啊唔使揀啦，OK，因為佢個配搭咧係會導致到 RQ 咧係有顏色嘅，咁剩翻咧就會係嗰個PQ 同埋 RS 啊，咁 PQ 係藍色喎，PQ 係藍色，咁由於講咗咧Q 係冇色，OK，Q 係冇色，所以咧。P 咧就係藍色啦，得唔得？嗱，呢個係一個推理嚟嘅啫。如果 P 係藍色嘅話咧，你會睇到答案咧就係呢一個嘅 C 嘅，見唔見到啊？呢個 C。咁 cobalt two 咧係粉紅色啊，咁所以咧又都係唔簡單啦。咁答案就 C。Double check 係唔係啊？RS 啊，R 就係冇色，OK，R 就係冇色啦。跟住但係呢個 S 二負咧就係橙色，而佢係 dichromic，所以咧第五條答案就係 C 啦。第六條，the element strontium is below calcium in group two。咁即係話咧，其實你呢度咧諗緊係 barium 啦、magnesium 啦、calcium 啦，跟住就strontium 咁樣等等等等。咁其實咧，佢應該係講緊呢一紮嘅。咁啊，當然啦吓，佢嗰個真實嘅位置咧，佢係咪 exactly 喺呢一個嘅即係下邊呢咁樣，你要睇翻元素周期表咯喎。咁如果就係既然啦，嗱 strontium 跟住 barium 係咪呢一紮？咁我哋咧就做啲咩咧？ 佢話 group two elements 咧，佢以下同 strontium 係 correct 嘅。佢所有嘅 compound 係 colour，咁唔啱啦。group two elements 咧，group two compounds 咧佢冇色嘅，除非佢 in iron 係有色嘅啫。咁否則咧，咁你就話佢冇色啦，咁就啱啦。OK，咁好啦，第二啊，就係第二句啦，就係、是。Strontium chloride is very soluble in water。咁你會睇到 barium chloride、magnesium chloride、calcium chloride 都係溶於水啦。所以咧，佢其實你可以 predict 咧，佢 group two chloride 咧都係溶於水嘅。咁第二句咧就比較可以答到嘅答案啦。第三個 chemical formula of strontium hydride 就係呢一個。咁 strontium ion 嘅 charge 咧就二正啦，hydride charge 係一負，所以咧佢嗰個 ratio 咧要係1:2。答案咧應該 SRH2。咁呢個都係啱嘅，所以答案咧就係 D 咁啦。咁 MC 個部分咧就完啦。咁就去到 long quay 啦。咁 long quay 咧，我希望呢啲係一啲 ionic compound 咧，一啲好經典嘅實驗，經典嘅題目同埋一個實驗嘅題目啦。咁就前第一對咧就係講緊佢嘅 structure and properties，即係講緊係一個嘅結構咯，同埋佢哋嘅特性。之間有乜關係？咁當然啦，一講結構咧，就不得不提咧，就佢哋嘅bonding 啦，OK？bonding structure property 嘅關係，係佢哋 bonding structure 唔一樣咧，佢就會影響緊佢嘅特性嘅，OK？得唔得？嗱，咁所以咧，依間第一條咧，亦都係會睇到呢個現象嘅。咁呢一個咧，第一條 A 咧就好麻煩啦。佢話 magnesium reacts with chlorine to form a compound magnesium chloride。其實個 formula 咪 MgCl2 咯。我就係要畫 dot and cross diagram。咁你要見到咧，就係、是、因為呢度咧就冇講 showing atomic shells only，所以咧你要所有電子咧，你係要羅列晒出嚟嘅。呢、這個第一。第二留意下咧，嗱呢度呢一點啦。呢個一點啊，呢一點喺邊度嚟嘅？其實係嚟自於 magnesium atom 度嚟㗎，所以咧你要分翻清楚呢個交叉啦，同埋圓圈究竟係邊一個嘅水屬嘅嗱，即係咩意思咧？好，一係咧就好似阿 Sir 呢個答案咁啦嚇，chlorine 嗰邊嘅電子咧全部係交叉啦，而 Mg 嗰邊嘅電子咧就係圓圈，又或者調翻轉都得㗎，你可以 Mg 係交叉，咁啊 Cl 係圓圈，咁但係只不過咧你係要數得清清楚楚，話俾我聽邊度係有呢啲電子啦。OK，咁但係咧你要睇清楚，如果條題目咧係喺即係 dot and cross，我一定要 check 嘅。你要畫錯咗對方嗰個咧，你就屈佢話對面係有咧，咁你就唔啱啦。即係咩意思咧？例如話呢度你寫咗 MgCl2 啦，但係呢度咧全部打晒交叉嘅。呢左手入面嘅交叉，右手面嘅交叉，咁何來有一點咧？嗱，譬如呢啲咧，咁就冇分啦。咁第二樣嘢咧就係、是、再睇多次條題目啦。佢冇寫話 showing electrons in outermost shell only 啊。嗱，如果佢係真係寫 showing electrons outermost shell only 咧，個答案咧就非常簡單啊！你淨係即係你就咁畫翻佢嘅最外圍電子層電子就得啦。咁啊，咁所以咧，你要睇清楚條題目，嘅要求咧，你要寫翻你相應嘅答案嘅，得唔得？嗱，呢個就係咁樣嘅，個答案就係咁啦。如果佢哋要寫 淨係寫 outermost shell electrons 嘅話咧，答案就比較清晰少少，係好簡單嘅啫。咁啊，呢個係一 A 啦。咁好啦，B 咧就麻煩啦。佢話個 physical property 咧就會受到佢嗰個 bonding 嘅 structure 所影響。咁所以 account for the forest，account for 咧就意思咧就係要俾原因 with reasons。OK，咁所以咧呢一度咧你睇翻你兩個答案咧個 flow 咧都係會回應翻嗰個 physical property 咧同個 bonding 嘅 structure 之間嘅關係，簡單嚟講咧就係 bonding 佢呢個嘅物料嘅 bonding structure 咧就會影響緊 physical property 啦。咁所以咧你要同我寫翻佢哋嘅 bonding structure 先。嗱，佢 bonding structure 咧就係喺呢一度咧羅列晒出嚟㗎，包括 magnesium chloride is a giant ionic structure 啦，ion 是 held by strong covalent bond，見到啊？ionic 呢一句咧，其實係罐頭題，罐頭嘅一句説話，你一定要寫咗先。咁你已經講咗 bonding structure 啦。好啦，嗰個 physical property 咁即係點咧？咁樣嗰個 physical property 咧，我哋就要去睇翻本身咧佢哋所有嘅特性，例如話 high melting point boiling point，咁你要講 high melting point boiling point 啦，hard and brittle，咁你寫 hard 啦。 同埋 brittle 得乜？咁而你會見到咧，就紅色筆去到綠色筆咧，中間咧就會有嘢 support 啲 answer 嘅。support answer 咧就嗰個所謂咧入邊嘅微觀個概念啦。得啦，微觀嘅概念。咁我今次咧，我就用緊一個藍色部顯示啦。例如話佢話既然 MgCl2 咧係一個giant ionic structure， 而入邊咧ion 與 ion 之間咧係靠啲好強硬咧幫 hold 住，然後之二你要去 melt 嘅話咧，你一定要 overcome 有呢一啲嘅 ion 之間嘅ionic bond， 但係要好強嘅，需要用好多能量，所以導致到 high。得 high melting point point point， 留意啦，你會見到係我會用啲 adjective 嘅字眼去形容嘅，包括 strong 啦、large 啦、high 啦，啊見唔見到啊？呢三個字眼咧係一定係配相應嘅，嚇，只有佢哋相互之間吸引力夠強，所以我只要用多啲嘅能量，只可以拆散佢。咁當然係反映緊嗰個熔點咧，或者沸點咧係比較高啲啦。得唔得？咁同一個類似嘅邏輯咧，就出現咗呢句第二條啦。第二條咧，好多同學咧就掛住解 brittle 就冇解 hard 嘅，你冇留意住留意住條題目 hard but brittle，hard but brittle。咁所以咧要解埋 hard 啦，同埋 brittle 嘅。咁 hard 嗰個位喺邊咧？就係話硬啊，硬係點樣嚟㗎？你要俾個力佢，但係唔變形啊嘛。咁即係話咧，佢入邊嘅粒子咧，佢應該係用一個好強嘅力。咩力啊？就係頭先所講啦 ，ionic bond 咧維係住，所以咧佢啲 ions 咧係唔容易去喐嘅，得唔得？咁我就會咁樣講啦。Relative motions of ions are restricted by strong ionic bond, so it is hard。咁而 brittle 咧脆咧，咁其實咧就我上次喺上堂有講過，好多同學都 locate 到呢一句嘅。咁佢咧就係話，如果俾一啲力咧去 apply 佢個 ionic compound 嗰陣時咧 ，OK， 例如係呢啲咁啦嚇。咁啊，我哋有正負正負正，負正負正負。咁如果我俾個力佢咧，咁我哋就會有一個slide over 嘅現象。OK， 咁 slide over 咧，即係話佢哋嘅 ion 啦，咁佢哋咧就會其中一格咧就褪咗佢隔離嘅。好啦，褪咗佢隔離發生乜事咧？咁你就大件事啦，因為咧呢個褪咗去隔離咧，冇留意到咧呢個就係正嘅 charge， 呢個正嘅 charge， 呢個正嘅 charge， 呢個正嘅 charge， 佢哋相互之間咧係會裂開嘅。點解啊？因為佢哋會有相同嘅電荷，佢會導致到有 repulsion， OK， 會有 repulsion。咁所以咧一定要同我描述翻呢幅圖嘅英文啦。嚟 ，when a force is applied to ionic compound， 啱啱講嘅呢一度啦 ，the relative movement of ions brings ions of the same charge close to each other， 就係好似第二句啦 ，that results in the repulsion。所以咧佢就嗰、那個佢點先解釋到點解呢個 brittle 咧就係咁啦。咁呢個就係 B part 啦。咁好好記住我哋搭嘅路途啦。第一樣嘢係一定要搭翻個 bonding structure。咁係啲微觀嘅嘢，第二句咧就係啲property， physical property， 通常係宏觀嘅嘢，而中間點樣 bridge 咗佢啊，就係寫翻啲微觀嘅嘢，楞翻翻去俾佢嘅。嗱，你話有咩 high metal moment point， 咁你咪講拆力咯。hard 咧都係講拆力㗎，不過咧佢係講緊係佢哋粒子之間喐唔喐嗰個做例，嗰、那個係重點，而 brittle 咧就係喐得嚟咧，佢會最尾會變粉碎。嗱，咁呢個咧就係同嗰個宏觀嗰個嘅特性咧係扯上關係嘅，得唔得？好啦，咁啊 A B part A B part 都講完啦，咁啊後邊咧就係講緊一個經典嘅做 lab 嘅實驗。嗱，除咗呢一個之外咧，我哋可以咧我哋可以成一個 YouTube 啦，跟住我哋要做類似 migration of ion 嘅實驗嘅。而家大家都仲記唔記得啦？類似呢啲咁樣嘅實驗咧，都係會常見嘅。OK， 常見嘅。咁我哋睇睇呢一個實驗係講啲咩啦？就係一個glass slide 啦，上面有一塊玻璃片啦，咁整咗一個sodium sulfate 嘅 solution 咧，就整濕咗佢，而中間咧中線嘅位咧，我就放咗一粒 crystal of potassium permanganate。OK， 咁就做緊一個 migration of ions， 即係講啲 purple patch 咧點樣喐嘅。好啦，條問題咧佢就問你一咧。佢問你濕嘅 filter paper 咧就唔可以被乾取代，可唔可以講原因？咁如果咁樣講法咧，應該咧就要你講翻咧濕同埋乾嘅分別。 OK， 咁當然啦，有同學就話：，咁肝啊，動唔到都電啊，咁樣係啦，肝動唔到電喎，咁點解動唔到電咧？咁樣你就要話翻俾我聽咧，濕同埋肝之間嘅分別啦。濕同肝之間嘅分別咧，就係濕嘅濕嘅時候咧，佢哋係可以通到電啦，因為佢提供到 mobile， 但係 dry one 咧就cannot 嘅。嗱，留意住，我呢要有個比較嘅意味嘅。因為呢度佢寫咗噶啦，唔可以用一個 dry one。第二啦，就是、solution 咧，就佢嗰個濕潤嘅 solution 可以做咩？其實係做緊一個溶解啊，溶解翻個粒 crystal。OK， 變咗一笪嘅紫色咧，你先可以有 migration of ions 噶。咁所以咧，亦都係啦，但係咧 dry one 咧又 cannot 啦。記住啦，話同我講翻一個比較嘅意味啊。第三個咧就係咩咧？個 solution 可以做咩咧？其實係提供緊一個媒體啊，俾緊啲 ion 咧可以穿可以係行過呢個嘅solution 之間嘅啦。但係咧 dry one 咧亦都係唔得嘅，得唔得？咁所以咧你要記住喎，我哋係要有比較嘅字眼 ，sense of comparison 先可以達到呢一條題目嘅。好啦 ，B 啦。咁啊，佢話如果嗰個 sodium sulfate 唔要啦，我取代咗做 potassium dichromate 得唔得咧？答案係唔可以，原因係 potassium dichromate 咧係橙色 ，OK， 尤其是我哋講緊你 dichromate ion 啦，係橙色。一橙色嘅話咧，咁就冚咗成個實驗嘅玻璃片嘅顏色，同埋嗰個分子嘅顏色。同埋 purple patch 嘅紫色，咁所以咧佢就會令到你嗰個真正嘅顏色嘅 movement 咧會有所干擾，會 confuse 咗佢噶。咁所以咧你要記住，唔係次次人哋問你轉第二樣嘢得唔得，你要小心啲啦。OK， 因為我重點係睇顏色嘅喐動啊嘛。如果你整隻顏chemical 落去，又雖然導到電，有冇幫 iron， 但係有顏色嘅話咧，你係遮住咗自己嘅結果嘅，所以答案係唔可以。第三啊 ，C 個 part 啦。佢話佢如果 purple spot 咧嚟慢慢咧佢就移咗過去 P 個部分啦，咁即係話咧個 purple spot 咧，即係佢暗示翻你咧，佢問翻你其實嗰啲係乜啦，同埋啲乜嘢嘅嗱，譬如呢度佢就移咗嚟呢度，咁好啦，呢一個咧其實咩咧？呢個 permanganate ion 嚟噶，由於你知道佢呢個係 permanganate ion 係負嘅話咧，你就答到下一句啦。個 deduce with reason 可以推論啦，俾翻解釋啦。究竟個 P 個電極係咩？咁 P 咧就係、是、吸引咗啲負走埋佢嘅嘢啦。咁所以咧係咩嚟㗎？你一定話翻俾我聽 ，permanganate ion 咧係一個負 charge 嘅 ion。咁佢咧就透過吸引力啦 ，OK， 吸引力咧就移向去嗰、那個electron 咧佢一個 opposite 嘅 polarity。言下之意。P 咪就係正極咯，得唔得？嗱，我要喺嗰個成條題目入邊咧，你一定要話翻俾我聽 ，permanganate 係負嘅 ion， 呢個第一個好緊要嘅重點。負 permanganate ion 係一個負嘅 ion。第二句咧，重點係咩咧？就係話 attraction 嘅現象。佢哋係講緊負被吸正吸引住啊，所以 P 咧就係正嘅 electron 啦，咁樣先可以攞到呢兩分嘅。好啦，而到最後一條啦，到最後一條咧，佢問緊你 ，A student suggested that observation C can be explained by diffusion law。咁 diffusion 即係咩咧？就係講緊要擴散作用。咁喺 form three 嘅時咧，我知道同學咧係到讀過嘅，係一個濃度低濃度高嘅地方走去濃度低嘅一個 movement 嘅 of particles。咁如果我哋講緊一個 purple spot 啦。如果係咁有擴散作用嘅話，喺個中線嚟講，佢會點咧？佢應該係會化開咗嗰個圓圈啊。其實個圓圈係大咗嘅啫。咁但係咧，如果 C 咧，你睇翻咧嗰個嘅結果咧，佢就係向住 P 咁行，係一個 one directions 同埋 all directions 嘅比較。咁所以咧，如果就咁話佢淨係用 diffusion 嚟解釋咧，咁就似乎有啲缺失啦。OK， 如果 diffusion 嘅話，佢嗰個 purple spot 嘅形狀咧，就唔會移去一個個號。OK， 如果淨係 diffusion 嘅話，就會中間散開嘅。嗱，咁呢個咧就係 E 嘅部分啦，得唔得？咁所以咧，我好希望咧，呢一個嘅呢一份 quiz four 咧嘅 explanation part 咧，係可以幫到同學咧去了解一下咧，我哋 form four chemistry 我哋答啲題目咧，我哋要有嘅中心思想。嗱，似乎咧，我哋會發覺咧，就係有兩個重點嘅。第一個重點就係、是我哋如果要解釋一啲嘅現象啊。而呢啲現象喺宏觀睇到嘅嘢嘅話咧，嗱，請你用微觀嘅角度解釋翻俾佢啦。呢個第一個，所以咧，於是咧，第一條咧係會有嘅。而第二條咧，嗰個重點喺邊咧，就係話俾你聽咧，我哋有陣時用一個實驗嘅裝置嘅方式咧，去問緊你考緊你一啲化學嘅知識嘅。咁所以咧，同喺書入邊咧，同啲實驗嘅設計有關嘅題材咧，就請你花啲時間温下啦。咁我都希望咧，下次類似嘅測驗啦，同我咧係可以攞到比較好嘅成績嘅。OK， 咁我哋嘅今次呢個video 咧就到呢度為止。好啦，咁下次再見啦，拜拜。